How many people are in your family?
There are three people.
Who are they?
They are my father, my mother, and me.
How do you go to school?
I go to school by motorbike. Mm-hmm.
How many children are in your classroom?
My classroom has 39 children.
When do you do your homework?
I do homework at 9 o'clock.
Okay. Could you please tell me a story?
The boy wanted to play soccer with his friend, but at the mom upset him. He must to take a dog for a walk. A dog smelling something and become fired. A dog found a handbag. In her handbag have a
name card
out of Mr. Brown. The mom called auto with her. Finally, the boy again had a new ball with a hand.